Hi friends, welcome to Geek Home TV. In this video, I'm going to share you the amazing top 10 secrets about the coffee. Because everyone likes to have coffee when we are tired. So let's go to the video, friends. Do you know the more than 500 persons will sit at a place in a time and taste the coffee? Yes, friends, it is located in Japan. More than 500 persons sit together and chat together and taste the different tastes of coffee in a place. According to these things, the place also called the heaven of coffee. So this is the interesting news about the heaven of coffee. Do you know where it is? Yes, it is located in Japan, Shankai Naga. So apart from this Shankai, this shop will replace the Shankai Starbucks. So it holds the title Shankai Starbucks. Do you know who opened this shop? The very famous, well-known coffee maker industry of Starbucks created this heaven of coffee in Japan. Apart from this brand name, the shops will prepare and serve more than 300 varieties of coffee at a time. Apart from these varieties, this place is well-known about even more than 500 persons will sit together in a place and taste the variety of coffee at a time. So this is the most highlighted special about this heaven of coffee. More than this, this Starbucks company also appointed more than 300 staffs to serve and maintain the customers peacefully, happily and enjoyably. While drinking the coffee and taste the coffee and while sharing the time with this coffee shop, and apart from this, the customers are also allowed to visit the preparation and making of coffee process. This coffee process includes the how the coffee beans are roasted, blended and make the powder, then how it will become the tasty, delicious and hot extraordinary coffee. So the customers are well interested while drinking coffee and also to know about the secrets of preparation of and making of coffee. This is the most important thing, who the persons come throughout the Japan. So apart from this, whatever it is, the heaven of coffee spread the smell and taste and delicious preparation. It brings the Japanese throughout the Japan successfully to this shop. And they will came here and enjoy the time and share the time and taste the varieties of coffee. And those workers or staffs are very polite to handling the customers. So these are the main important reasons the coffee shop hold the brand name Shankai Starbucks, which is created by the Starbucks, the well-known, very famous coffee making industry. Okay, friends, so these are the interesting and amazing things about the preparation of coffee and the refreshing coffee. Okay friends, I think this video will be useful to you. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button, share to your friends. For your suggestion and comments, kindly comment my comment box. For my future videos, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching this video, friends.